Consumers will pay 29.96% more for electricity and 8.3% more for water. According to the PURC, the upward adjustment has become necessary to prevent extended power outages, which will have dire consequences on livelihoods.